Hola, foodies. This is your girl Mala coming to you from Mala's kitchen to yours. And today, guess what? We're getting ready to make our first tropical drink to add to our famous bartending series for the summer. Today, we've got a few things here in front of us. But first, let me tell you, this I am specifically known for, and I am specifically known for my excellent sea breeze. It's actually pretty easy, and it's actually the best if you want to entertain with it. It's three ingredients, basically, and it can feed a ton of thirsty people. So let's go ahead and get started. Let me tell you what we've got here. We've got some coconut rum, some Malibu, of course, and we have a cranberry pineapple juice, a total blend of these two. Normally what I would do is I would have a separate cranberry juice and separate pineapple juice, but since for some reason I can't seem to get that in the supermarket, I settled for the next best. So check out how easy this drink is to put together. We're gonna start with our Malibu. So basically the measurements are a third, and a third. So it'd be a third of your container of your Malibu coconut rum, a third of your pineapple juice, and a third of your cranberry juice. But since, like I said, I've got a blend here, we're gonna do a third and two thirds. So let's start with this. We've got our coconut rum. There we go. Don't be stingy, by the way. Coconut rum is where it's at. So, yep, we're going to call this about a third. So let's start with that. Then let's get to our pineapple and cranberry mixture. So now let's go in with this baby. Look at that beautiful, pretty color. I'm going to do that. Put some caps back on over here, get this out of the way, get that coconut rum. Actually, you know what? I'll show you what I'm gonna do with that. I'm gonna put my lid on top of this here, right here, my little mixer. Pop this up here on top, and we're gonna go straight to our glass, and we're gonna give it a nice little pour. Here we go. Here we go. Try not to make a big mess like me. All right, so I got the correct lid. Let's try that again. There we go. Do a nice little pour right over some ice. And here's the finisher. We're just gonna float a little bit of extra coconut rum up on top. And voila, you have got sea breeze a la Mala style. Cheers, everybody. You guys enjoy. I gotta give this a taste. Ooh, that is so good. Cheers, guys. Enjoy. Sea breeze a la Mala style.